hang on, CNN's on, where I'm the loudest guy on an overcrowded panel.
This country needs stronger border security.
Our border security is the strongest in the world.
What we need is to take care of our children.
I can't get an erection.
You think giving them amnesty is fair to the people who are already here?
They're contributing to the economy.
I've tried all the herbs.
Amnesty is never the answer.
It's not amnesty. It's recognizing their contributions to our country.
They said to meditate, but I keep falling asleep.
We need stronger vetting.
And to enforce the laws already on the books.
I'm terrified of being alone with my wife. It's too much pressure.
Well, nothing's ever going to change if Congress isn't willing to compromise.
Exactly my point.
A wall would solve this.
I wake up with an erection, but never when she's in a bed with me.
A wall would solve nothing.
These children have rights.
I spent $3,000 on a sandals vacation thinking that might do it. Know what it was? Me being limp on a lazy river.
Well, that's all the time we have. Thank you to Peter Griffin.
No, don't send me home to my wife.
Listen, I need your help. Run inside and get me a pair of scissors.
No.
Why not?
Because you made me watch that video with the two girls and the cup.
Okay, wait, so what is this now?
Just watch.
Why are we taping my reaction?
Just watch.
Okay, they're lesbians, clearly. I don't know what else. Wait.
Wait, what?
What?
No. No.
Ah! 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 Oh, what is wrong with you? Oh, my God! Oh! Oh! Oh, I'm never going to be able to eat ice cream again. Oh, my God! Oh! Oh! Oh, my God! Oh!
Oh, that is disgusting! Oh, my God! Oh, can you imagine if two dudes did that? Oh, my God, that'd be even worse. I mean, like, would that even exist? I mean, like, where would you even find that? Let's type it in and see what comes up.
I don't understand. Non-existence. No past, no future, no universe.
But still somehow a large, brightly colored promo for the Cleveland show.
Hey, y'all! It's the Cleveland show!
Huh, that's weird. Black guys usually don't promote themselves.
What happened to your face?
I'm a kitty cat. Stupid face painters apparently never heard of Darth Maul. This party's worse than a Mexican funeral.
Es con mucho dolor que digamos adiós a Javier, y Pepe, y Carlos, y Lupe, y otra Lupe, Salvador, Fabián, Jesús, María, Vicente, y los perros de Vicente.
You look terrible. What happened?
I was raped.
What?
Dr. Hartman violated me. He took my innocence.
What? Peter, that's a prostate exam. It's an important part of a physical for men your age.
You sound just like him.
Idiot.
Hey, Dad loves all of us. He's just too busy working to show it. It's been that way ever since I was a kid.
And now, the winners of the father-son three-legged race. First place, Bobby Hamill and his dad. Second place, Jimmy Lawson and his dad. Third place, Peter Griffin and a stalk of corn.
Oh, you know, this is why... Brian, you remember the last couple of weeks I kept saying, can I have a couple minutes of your time to talk to you about something? This is what it was about. This evening is ruined.
Look, wait, what?
This evening is ruined. The whole evening is ruined.
Why are you saying it like that?
Saying what? I'm just pointing out the party's ruined.
You know what? I'm not going to get sucked into this. Okay, just so I'm sure. Really? Are you just trying to piss me off, or is that really how you say that?
What are you talking about? I'm talking about this ruined evening.
That's not how you say ruined.
What? Ruined?
What do you call the remains of ancient Greek structures?
Ruins.
And how would you describe this evening?
Well, ruined, of course. This evening is ruined.
Say ruined.
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 Dumbass.
Oh, Brian, don't be cruel.
Ma?
Mom, can we go back to the vet and see the pretty vet assistant again?
Well, I guess if Brian gets sick again.
Oh, boy! Hey, Brian, look! Brian's sick! Mom, get your key!
Congratulations! You two now own the hottest spot in town.
Wow, that's a lot of people. I hope we have enough rye.
How'd you pay for all this?
I got a job as a field reporter for Channel 5 News. And all the juice is being collected underneath?
Yes, and whoever collects the most is going to win a free weekend here at the Chateau with international foods and wine tasting.
Stop!
I can't breathe. I can't breathe.
Really? Where are you going to go?
I don't know. Somewhere far away. Maybe China. I hear they got NASCAR there now.
Yeah, well, thanks to you, I lost her to Cleveland.
You know what you need? You need to stop pointing fingers and get out of the house. Have some fun. Real fun. Not like 37-year-old woman on a blind date fun.
Oh, this is fun, right? We're having fun. I mean, so what if you forgot your wallet? I'll pay. I'm gonna pay for us. You'll get it next time, yeah. So you were in prison, right? Killed a man? Oh, I'm sure it was in self-defense.
No, I just felt like killing.
Oh, you tell the best stories. Me and my three eggs are having the best time.
Here it is, guys. What do you think?
I'm realizing I may have a cat allergy.
I think it's great, Glenn. And people really seem to be enjoying themselves.
Boy, if I could clean myself with my tongue, I'd never leave the house.
Right? And it's like if I had nine lives, maybe I'd finally find a man.
You's joining me.
Peter, it's been 8 hours and I haven't heard back from Cleveland or Quagmire. I even tried Joe.
This is my wheelchair. There are many like it, but this one is mine. Without me, my wheelchair is useless. Without my wheelchair, I am useless. Shut up!
Okay.
All right, Quagmire, time for your lap dance.
No, guys, I can't do that. It's degrading to women.
Come on, Quagmire, it's gotta be you. I'm married, Cleveland's got foot odor, and Joe's dead from the waist down.
Oh! Why do you bring me here?
Man, look at all these chicks.
Oh, wow. Wow, if I were a woman, I would press my bare boobs up against glass in public just for the sexual thrill! The sexual thrill!
I spent my refund on a digital TV with surround sound. It's got headphones so I can watch my Steven Seagal movies without waking Bonnie.
Yes! Rock and load! Rock and load! Bring on the pain!
That stripper has a rash on her ass, just like Anna Lee used to get.
Yeah.
And that other stripper's sitting on that guy's lap, just like Anna Lee used to do.
I guess.
And that stripper only has one tooth, just like Anna Lee.
Quagmire, you feeling okay?
I don't know. I think I might have made a terrible mistake. I abandoned my daughter. Why did I give away my only daughter? Oh, God!
You'll be fine. We shouldn't let this ruin our night. Let's just enjoy the strippers.
I guess. I just hate the way that one gets so into her work.
You boys have been very naughty. I'm gonna have to assign you extra homework.
Darn it, fractions are so hard. What'd you get for number 4?
She said don't share answers!